Saturday's final session had wrestling taking place on three mats at the same time, with the championship matches being held in the center. The first wait saw Collinsville's Christian Moody pick up a pin in the final against Jordan Prince from Edmond North. For Moody, it was his fourth straight fall of the tournament. The Collinsville coaches enjoyed another fall at 113 when Davion Jeffries, the defending Class 5A state champion, at 106 picked up the pin when he met Cy Trindle from Edmond North. To 120 pounds, that's where Joe Schneider's hometown wrestler, Boo Llewellyn, got the 13-4 major decision win against Cody Karstetter from Sand Springs. Boo is a state runner-up from last season. At 126, Locust Grove wrestler Cub Yeager improved to 25-0 this year when the defending Class 4A state champ at 113 got a 9-2 decision over Ryan Hayden from Collinsville. The Putnam City coaches have to be proud of their 132-pounder Keegan Moore. Moore had an extremely impressive 7-3 win over Collinsville's Will Steltzlin, as Will is a two-time defending state champ. Gary Wayne Harding from Collinsville is also a two-time defending state champ, and Harding rolled through this tournament when he managed the 16-0 technical fall against Parker Bohannon from Yukon in the 138-pound final. Wrestlers from Allen, Texas picked up wins at the next three weights, so that takes us to 170 pounds, and that's where Collinsville continued their outstanding weekend. Zach Apkemeyer knocked off Deer Creek's defending state champ Cole Pacheco 6-2. At 182, it was Edmond North's Lance Dixon who used the takedown against Mark Meyer from Allen, Texas to escape with the 3-2 win. Lance's brother Joel Dixon had his hands full with Nick Cobb at 195, as Cobb is a three-time defending Texas state champ. Joel improved to 31-0 though, with a 5-3 decision. Andrew Dixon was the last of the Dixon triplets to wrestle, and Andrew didn't need any drama when he earned the 18-5 major decision over Connor Howard from Guthrie. Finally, at 285 pounds, Deer Creek's Tyler Fallis was matched up with Marquise Overton from Jinx. These two were tied at 5 after 3 rounds and headed to sudden victory. That's where Fallis would take home the Yukon title with a 7-5 OT win. Collinsville won the team title with Allen, Texas, a 4-time Texas state champion, coming in second, and Edmond North third.